Hi, do we want to play the next game? Yes, I want to play the next game. I am ready to rumble. I'm here and I'm alive. Newstead, you ain't cute. That's fine. That's fine.
Mo is your typical
if I ain't
barber,
cute, you know, what does that make you, Nushi? Ooh, yikes. Who's your favorite supporting character in the My Career storyline? Barber Mo. I'll give it to Barber Mo. 54%. Damn. Okay. Apparently, I'm not very original. Yo, it's Ezekiel. Thank you for the 4 months. Convenient listener, Spencer. Thank you guys for the resubbage. Crazy Bones and JTay. 2 years sub to the best streamer on Twitch. Much love, BB. You helped me through some tough stuff over the last couple of years. Keep doing what you do, brother. You're making a huge positive impact on a lot of lives, dude. JTay. Thank you, my man, for the 2 years of support, brother. Thanks for the kind words as well. I appreciate you very much. We beat New Orleans, Trev. We beat them. We got the dub.
How you feeling?
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Good, because this one's on national TV, and you gotta crush it.
Easy.
Shouldn't you be telling me it's just another game?
Oh, no, that's the coach's job. My job is to tell it
hey,
like
Rook,
it is.
Big game, man. Don't let it get to you.
Got you.
And this is a showcase.
A showcase for what?
For you. You play well tonight, and you dominate the news cycle. That's where you win awards, Che. That's when you get better deals. You build up your profile.
Oh, I appreciate that. But you know what? I'm gonna just play my game. I don't want the other stuff to get in my head.
Hey, you do you. I'm just here to tell you about the PR ramifications.
Oh, thanks.
I gotta take this.
Put this lady on a leash. Get her out of the locker room. What the hell is she doing here? She wouldn't be in the locker room pregame telling me how important it is, right? Like, that wouldn't be a thing. Like, come on, bro. Come on! Bam, 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 bam. All right.
It's the 2K Sports.
Jesus Christ almighty, 2K! Have you ever learned how to audio mix in your goddamn life? Chat, I'm shooting 51% from the field despite a 22% field goal percentage in one of the games.
Looking really strong. They've got to be flipped.
Jesus Christ. Giannis is averaging 33 a game? Did it say almost 3 steals a game right now for Giannis?
It was quite a display as the Trailblazers arrived at the arena. A lot of thought put into those outfits. And the game arrived.
Bro, he copied my suit. Express. Dress like apparently, we all shot from the same place. Motherfucker's stealing my suit. We got a winning record again. 8-7. About to make it 9-7, chat.
Thursday night, and we're happy you could be here with us. Joined in the booth with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry.
About to make it 9-7.
DA, take it away.
Well, for the Milwaukee Bucks,
they are fun to watch. Thank you,
Dave. They are fun to watch.
The top rookies in the league are rankings here for the race for Rookie of the Year.
They're talking about me. You know I'm winning that Rookie of the Year. When do I start, coach? Put me in that starting lineup and we'll be looking good. Wes Matthews over on the Bucks now. And Robin Lopez, former Trailblazers. Wait. They got Robin and Brooke Lopez now on the Bucks? They got the brothers? Where's Brooke Lopez? Where did Brooke Lopez go?
Changes were coming down the road.
Yeah, most of that.
They do? They have the brothers? I think I do remember seeing that. That's pretty cool. I fucks with that. That's dope.
Operating in the offense, playing pick and roll, but
I like Robin Lopez. Not as good as Brooke, but I like him.
Executives and good coaching staffs understand communicating to the people in the front office.
Seems like a good guy.
If we stay this way, our potential.
Well, it's interesting that he's starting over his brother. 13-9, huh? George Hill over Zach. The floater, no good.
Trailblazers trail by 4. Out to the right wing.
And Patty Connaughton, dude. Former Trailblazers all over this piece. Dame for 3. Ooh, baby, let's go.
Damian Lillard, he feels like he can drain it just about.
You love
anywhere.
It? You love to see it? Get
that? He's got that kind of range.
All right, 1-point game.
Hill deciding where to go with it. Pass to Antetokounmpo.
Dude, Zach's got his work cut out for him facing Giannis. Yeah, I like Patty Connaughton. I do like Pat.
So hard to stop down low. Giannis gets around the basket and feels
like. Oh, dude, he got around his man. Okay, and then he does that? Not really what we were looking for there, Hassan.
They took the last win in their last game against New Orleans.
No.
The offensive rebound. Another shot.
Good defense. Trying to break loose.
As soon as Whiteside positions himself, he just spikes that one away.
Like, dude, I feel like I need to go double team and help Zach out, but he looks like he's handling it.
Yeah, he's not very hard to defend right now. This is when the defense might step
Damn, they're talking shit to Giannis.
Try to find his range.
King, the pass to Whiteside.
Son inside. Yes, let's go.
One for two this game.
Quick elevation for a five. Makes him deadly on the interior, was Whiteside.
All right, hey, it's true, the clamps, man, they come in handy. Got to get them clamps all over. Give me that. Oh, shit. Giannis. Dude, Giannis is throwing up bricks. I love it. Oh, no. We just had this in practice. We just practiced this drill. And here I am throwing a terrible out.
The muscle of Antetokounmpo is impressive. He's just destroying the defense right now.
And what a year last season for Giannis Antetokounmpo. He was terrific across Greg, all stat categories.
Jesus Christ.
And he was rightfully.
He heard what I said, dude. He heard what I said.
He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons in his future.
And Portland making a change here.
Ooh, Green!
King, that's good.
Yes! All the way to the rack. Averaging almost 27 points a game as the sixth man here for Portland.
They are coming off that
2-point game. Giannis, give me that. Give me that, Giannis. Yikes, Pau Gasol trying to guard Giannis? That's not happening. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yikes.
And just little things that guys were doing to chip in for that win.
He's not shooting very well, though. 2 of 6.
And these are his second and third.
I'm sure he'll heat up, though. He's still got 7.
Did he lay an egg at the stripe in their previous game? Couldn't get anything to drop.
No.
Now we can talk about it.
2 turnovers, Pat!
Antetokounmpo combined.
Oh, my Lord.
In ways we just haven't seen.
2 turnovers here in the first quarter for me. Fantastic.
Running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before.
21% covered? What?
And that helps get
Pat was way off of me.
He'll find Antetokounmpo. Fade away. It's hauled in by the Trailblazers.
It's not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in.
Nice. Right, there we go.
And it's
good ball movement. Good ball movement.
Whiteside's got his second bucket of the night.
That's tremendous vision on the part of Lillard. Just
where's Nurk? Put Nurk
right
in the game. I feel like I haven't played with Nurk at all since Hassan got healthy. Jesus.
Step back jumper is good.
How about
step back jumper? That was like a hook shot.
Few players able to pull off just sensational stuff.
Nobody.
Come on,
Dame.
Fight for that rebound, boys!
And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touch by Whiteside.
What up, Hawks? I'm doing well, man. How about yourself? Yo, Coltray, thank you for the 7 months, brother. Ooh, that makes me want to play some Gears of War. I'm going to need some Gears of War in my life.
Here's Connaughton.
Patty! We're fighting for that ball!
With one on the clock.
Oh, dude, he should have ooped it to me. He should have ooped it in for to me for the little tip in at the buzzer. That would have been dope.
Just after this short break.
I don't want to see more highlights of Giannis just annihilating our squad, please. Why does look at how mad I forget how mad Robin Lopez looks all the time.
How you pronounce it.
In a Greek way, you got to say with a D. So it's Antetokounmpo. But in the Greek way, you say with the NT, like Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
I just say, you know, it's Giannis Antetokounmpo.
All right. I don't know it.
Easy enough, right?
Antetokounmpo. Antetokounmpo? Giannis. How about Giannis? Giannis seems simple. Antetokounmpo. That's pretty good. I feel like I'm pretty close. Antetokounmpo.
Consider how the Bucks are doing. What do you guys think?
No, Ilyasova! Damn, dude. Okay, Dame, set it up. Set it up, Dame. Set it up.
As everybody stepping up aggressively on that end.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade.
There we go. Run the play to me. Let's get a good look.
They've got King.
Antetokounmpo.
Then it's Little.
And it's he said that it sounds like with a D. I thought it was Antetokounmpo. It's definitely not. It's Antetokounmpo.
Giannis Antetokounmpo is the reigning MVP. He's the second Bucks player to win it since Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And he's the third youngest MVP in league history.
No, that ain't going. Damn, dude, my release. It's all that quick draw silver is kind of fucking me up. It's so quick, chat.
Thank you.
I got to get used to it. I'm like super late on my release right now. It's so fast. Are you kidding me? Look at Dame. He's like, what? The fuck you mean, bruh?
Down there on the block, a high release point, which allows him to score easily.
Eric Bledsoe's checked in for Pat Connaughton. The Bucks have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in four attempts.
An 11-point deficit.
They generally get too much blame when things go wrong.
I don't know if blame is the word, Kevin. That's just the easy out for a lot of organizations that want to make some changes.
You're too little, George.
I think for the coaching.
Way too little. I'm averaging almost 33 points a game at home. I gotta play. I gotta play better on the road.
Coach's culture is all about. That's where teams sometimes lose out and give up on somebody a little bit early.
But these guys go into it eyes wide open.
Oh, there's no question about it. And really good coaches in the NBA know that it might not last
there we go.
That long. So
there we go.
Who they are, that's who you want to hire. Hire a coach who knows exactly who he is, both coming in the door and walking away.
Here's King.
Dude, my release, it's so fast. I'm still not used to it.
Goes up again.
Pow, and one.
And the call on the shot.
Why am I not number 69? That's not original. I have yet to make a three-pointer this game. I think this is game 16 of the season. So we're just getting started. It's early. It's early. No way. I was going to say, Bledsoe, you ain't making that.
Trying to control cost, but you don't want to take a step back with Giannis's decisions looming.
Sorry, Wes.
Here's a look now. What's coming up for the Milwaukee Bucks on Saturday?
5-9 Pistons start. Yeah, sounds about right.
Pistons. And then on Monday, they'll be matching up against Rudy Gobert and the Utah Jazz.
You know, some might look ahead at
the schedule. Thought I missed my first free throw of the season right there.
Wins they'll wind up with, but
still 100% from the free throw line.
Off in the NBA, and you've got to stay in the moment.
Here's Wilson. And that one hits back iron.
Pretty lax defense there. He's going to see fewer and fewer chances if he can't bury those kind of jumpers.
King left side looking for Gasol. He gets it there. Passes to Nurkic. Pocket six. King with it. Matthews covering.
Get in the hoop. 57% covered. Excuse me? Who? That was off a screen. Nobody was even close. How is that 57% covered? Covered by my own man. Oh, I thought Wes was going to pull the trigger. Dude, I'm just jumping everywhere. Shoot that, Eric. There is absolutely no way.
Bledsoe likes to get to the floater, especially with the bigger guys around the rim.
Here's King. Buries the long range.
Bang! Let's go.
He's taken a solid opening in the quarter and built on it here in the second.
And so it's Matthews with it.
Apparently, I got to score over 27 points a game for us to get a win.
11 points. Bucks passing it around. Wilson inside.
No. That one thing.
Yeah, clearly, he hadn't established
what?
Position there.
Zach Collins checked in for the
trouble. Oh, my goodness.
Curry comes in for Little.
I don't fucking believe it. You're weak. You're weak, Wesley.
Bledsoe against McCollum.
No way, Bledsoe. How does he even get that up? Zach would have swatted that shit IRL, bruh. My man Eric Bledsoe is averaging 5 rebounds a game as a point guard. I can barely get a rebound, and I'm 6'6".
But his width and strength allows him to go in there and be
what the hell? I was just dazed.
And to make things happen. So never has shot.
There we go. I'm starting to get this timing down now of this shot. Let's go, baby.
Really,
13.
Has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring him back.
Alonzo passes to Wilson.
Eyes. Sag off a little bit. You don't need to guard West
three,
that
Middleton.
Shit.
And again, the Bucks miss. Trailblazers trail by five. To the inside.
Are you
stolen by Wilson?
Three turnovers here in the first half by your boy, because your boy has great ball control, making great decisions. Baller 61, thank you for the 5 month or five. Sorry, thanks for the prime sub. Trapper, thanks for the 2 months, man. Apparently, I don't know days, months, time frames. I have no concept of time, chat. Time is irrelevant. We're all a speck. We're all a speck in the grand scheme of things, are we not? Time is irrelevant. Time is a stream.
Great defensive effort from Nurkic.
Never ending.
Not make that shot easy one bit.
And the Bucks miss again. King with it. He had 25 points last game.
You know, every coach should show.
Did that? Did not say 60%
right
covered. Because I will vomit. I will vomit if the game set tells me that's shit again.
Defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down.
Oh, it said 2% covered. I can't read, chat. You guys know this.
To the middle.
Nurk!
King against Matthews. 18 feet out. Yep, it goes in, and the Milwaukee lead is cut to just 5 points on the basket from King.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
Damn, dude, you hear that? I'm a key piece, boys. I'm a key piece.
Looking it over. Back to Wilson. They grab
you got our rebound, Robin Lopez.
As the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws.
Come on, bro. Nurk, you can't be getting out rebounded by Robin Lopez. I feel like Nurk's got some weight on this man. You know, just a little bit. Yo, Casey Tron's left nipple. Thank you for the 3 years. How you doing tonight? All right, chat. We are trailing by 8 points at the half. Yeah, let's hear it, Chris Middleton.
Chris, a big effort from you guys in the first half. How do you keep that momentum going?
Come out with energy, you know, just try to keep pushing the ball and get stops.
Thanks, David, and we'll be back shortly following halftime.
Yo, Savage, what's up, brother? Thank you for the 19. Chat, can we come back and win this? We're minus two for the game. I got to pass the ball. I got to start distributing. Beard bro. God, I wish I was a beard bro. What is this? What is this, dude? What are these red fire pubes on my face? Yo, Dizzy. What's up, Dizzy? Alright, 9 point game. We got a lot of time left.
Back to Bledsoe. Outside, Antetokounmpo.
Antetokounmpo.
The 17-footer.
I skipped your resub, Eric. Thank you for the 3 months. When am I going to see more Rocket League with you and Daddy Gorbs? The second Daddy Gorbs decides WoW is not his only game that he plays. So never. Unfortunately. Nurk! Get in there! Dude, I'm shooting 20% from behind the arc right now.
Excellent footwork inside from Nurkic there to put the D in an awkward position and force them to foul him there.
All right. You know why? It's because I'm trying to run the offense again. I'm trying to just do too much. ISO ball. Who am I? James Harden? I need to run some screens. Dame's in the game. Make him run the offense.
So looking it over, shoots over Lillard. Here's Wilson.
We're getting out rebounded, dude. We're getting out rebounded.
So he'll be shooting free throws here. They get Pau Gasol.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Why did we stop doing the race for the new Call of Duties? I mean, we literally just did the race for the last Call of Duty.
They're still developing this.
We're just not doing it for Modern Warfare, so.
Just to be a disruptor using the.
Let's go. Oh, Gasol, you got to finish that.
That's where he's going to
yes!
Right now.
Pau. And one!
And foul
hey,
on the shot.
We'll take it.
At the free throw line.
See it often, but when Pau gets aggressive, he
Pau,
can be
come on, man!
Contact right there on that shot.
And Brent for DJ Wilson, he turned.
Gotta help us out a little bit.
Last season.
Yeah, I think being patient and
I got the steal on Giannis, baby.
Right now, Mike Budenholzer did a great job of keeping it simple for him. Go in and impact the game defensively, and that energy will rub off on the rest of the veteran players.
Trailblazers trail by 9. King with it. Eric Bledsoe covering. Now, here's Nurkic. He averages more than 12 points a game. That's some dependable production. Shoots the 3. And
there we go. The long range shot. Got the room. Great screen. Used it. 6-point game.
Has carried over here tonight. Yeah, the coach pretty smart for zoning in on him and giving him opportunities to stay with that confident play.
And Bledsoe, here we go.
Comes up empty down. Nice shot. Nice shot, Eric.
3 of 7 from 3-point range here.
Nice shot, Eric. No! Good God, dude. My big guys can't finish shit. No, he lost the ball. Okay, thank God.
Trailblazers trail by 6. King, left side.
And 1!
And he gets the whistle.
Hey, we'll take that.
Go back to 2015. The Blazers lost 4 of their 5 starters in the offseason. So instead of rebuilding, they retooled around Damian Lillard, and what a piece to retool behind. Amazing how far they've come in the past couple seasons, where they've placed in the Western Conference.
4-point game.
George Hill's checked in for Matthews. Here's Bledsoe. And he gets it to go.
Eric Bledsoe, man. What is he? Like a slashing playmaker, essentially?
Defensively since halftime. In the first half, out there scrambling,
that's not
running, hustling. Since then, not so much.
Fires the 3. Yep, it goes in. And
I'm starting to feel it. Three-point game.
Well, you know, Brent, you've got to give a lot of credit to the Blazers front office, continuing to fortify this roster with under-the-radar acquisition.
Interesting adjusting around a couple of albatross contracts to now have a team that's capable at positions that a lot of teams are trying to fill. That's the wing position.
God damn it.
Goodness, say that one. I want to see that again.
Me too. Just absolutely beautiful. Nurkic the pass to King. Shot on the wing.
No. Thought I had a good look.
He's got 7 rebounds in the game. On the wing, Hill. He's guarded by McCollum.
I mean, why is Damian Lillard guarding Giannis?
See the way Giannis kept going and kept his eye on the basket.
That's not. That's.
King shot is off.
Well, he's got a great.
Yikes, bro. That didn't almost drop. That was abysmal. I'm trying to use takeover, and that was a fucking brick. He said it almost dropped. I mean, it was way short. It barely touched the rim. It was almost an air ball.
Dealing with living up to the contract. I think after that first season went by, he settled back down. It got him into a position to earn this second contract. And now he knows where he belongs. He knows how important he is to the Milwaukee Bucks and their continued success. And striving,
bro, I can't get off this man.
For the city.
Here's King.
Ha, dude, my takeover never fucking helps me. Ever. I don't think I've ever made a shot with it. I feel like it makes me worse. That was a wide open look, mid range, off a screen. Nobody's even close to me.
Good, the assist goes to Hill.
I know it's a catch and shoot takeover, but I still.
And for Middleton, he was drafted.
And I needed to use a different one then. Oh, I see you inside.
Which he says was the turning.
I feel like it used to be solid though. This is the same shit I used to do with it.
The self-awareness part of this that.
So what? I mean, I didn't really have any other choice. What's the shot creating? What's the shot creating takeover? That, I guess that's the one I should do. But I can't really go back now, can I? I need to come off screens and hit shots with it. It's just not like 2K19 where I can do that kind of stuff with it. Get that shit out of here. You did not make that 30%? Bro, I really don't think that 2K is very good at math.
King, the pass to Whiteside.
And 1.
And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Well, you watch Whiteside out.
Shit. 82-96. We're getting smoked.
King. King against Middleton. King inside. Nurkic uses the glass to finish the layup. Nurkic has got four this quarter.
I should have went shot creator too.
Definitely a game changer for defense.
Interesting pickup here for the Blazers as they've added Whiteside to back up Nurkic at the five position and an interesting center in the Western Conference. How will he adjust to the pace and maybe the style of play out west?
On the court for the Trailblazers.
Oh, thank God.
Powered backcourt pair, Lillard and McCollum. Scalabissiere out there with Nurkic.
And one again! Yes!
Showing signs now.
I don't know why I said again. I don't remember the last time we got an and one. But Nurk, good finish. 9-point game. We got a lot of time left. A lot of time left.
About a huge policeman, 7 foot, 400 pounds. And this agent,
we're going on a run right here. We're right back into it.
And asked him, do you have a son?
Give me that.
Son is Yusuf Nurkic, the guy you're seeing out there, and 14 years of age.
Jesus, almost my backcourt.
Had never played the game of basketball, so the agent took him under the wing, and the rest pretty much history here, Kevin.
I like that story. Back to King. Shot clock at five. Nurkic can't hit.
Just not much success.
I could. Why did they got you? Why they got Giannis guarding me, dude?
Down low. Middleton, and the layup.
That's my fault. I looked down at my chat for a split second.
That is tough. Watching Middleton find some kind of shooting window there and then knocking it down.
Thank God I got fouled.
More of an emphasis on team defense than ever before. Who are some of the better help defenders that you've scouted in the NBA?
I put Rudy Gobert number one on this list because when you think about help defense, usually you're yelling it from the perimeter. And the reason that you're yelling at Kevin is that the player that you were trying to instruct or move a certain way has gotten by you. And the help call out.
Double screen. Thank you.
Rudy Gobert does that better than anybody in the league.
I see you, Nurk. I see you. You got, yes. You guys will say, you got to make that. You got to finish that.
They got a back line of defense in Gobert.
Way to drive. There we go. All right. 7-point game.
Smart might be in this category. They can guard down low. They give a little hedge out top, and they get back down again where they're supposed to be.
Those guys do a great job of harassing out there.
Yes.
So it's a little bit different in terms of help defense, on ball defense. The way
I try to come over and help, dude.
Paul George to that end. They're able to pester guys. That's one thing. But I'm yelling help because something's gone terribly wrong. Give me Gobert to fix that.
King, the pass to Lillard. Fires the three.
No, I thought Nurk had the board.
Continue to control the glass.
The shot by Middleton, wide open. And a great assist.
Oh, no. Is that the dagger?
Middleton only takes a second to get that shot off. Such a good catch and shoot game.
Portland moving the ball.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Get it right back. Get it right back. Let's go. We're running out of time, dude.
You wonder with Nurkic last year getting hurt just how much further the Blazers could have
run. Running out of time, boys.
CJ McCollum and Damian Lillard, they're unbelievable dynamic duo at the guard position, but the defensive
player
all year long.
We're okay, we're okay.
Been Nurkic.
Good pickup.
Goes in over McCollum.
Get that
one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him.
Nurkic tipped that in.
14 points here in the second
half. I swear to God.
King outside. To the paint. Here's Labissiere. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Oh.
It goes on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
When you combine the length and the height of Labissiere, he's a tough guy to guard.
We're staying decently close, but it's not going to be enough, man. We got to get some stops.
Brent Nurkic providing the Blazers with that sorely needed paint presence. Here's a big body.
Big body who sets screens and frees up a bunch of room for those guards that you mentioned, Kevin. But the interesting thing is
that dangerous pass. Dame all the way. Yes.
Down low for this
the quick bucket. Look at that outlet pass, boys.
In the painted area, putting
through
a
strike
on the defense.
And so Antetokounmpo looking over it.
Get a stop, hit another shot. We're right back into it. Oh, that's a big rejection by Nurk. back.
Nurkic, not easy to
all the way,
around.
CJ.
Throws that one away.
Let's go.
Bucks leading by five.
5-point game.
So finds Lopez.
Make a bad pass, Robin. Make a bad pass. Where is Brook? I wonder if Brook's injured because I haven't seen him once. That's a steal.
And stolen by Lillard. Passes it to King. Beyond the arc.
No, that was a bad release.
Giannis has got 14 rebounds tonight. Going after Middleton.
Holy shit.
The pass to King. Down low. Lillard from outside.
No, I didn't mean it.
Shot clock at six.
Dame. Oh no, what a miss.
He makes strides to get back in the ball game, but an Aaron.
How did he get that pass? 6% covered.
Have to use better judgment there.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Now a timeout called by Portland.
I choked on the open three. Dame missed an open three. Get it the fuck out of here. The game's not over, okay? No, they took me out. No. GG, man. Oh.
Offline.
Yikes. I heard a backboard. Oh my god, I can't believe I passed it when I was down low too. I was calling for a pass, and for some reason, as soon as I got it, it just passed it away. It was like it preloaded the pass. Damn, GG. Jeej to the Jeej. Damn, bro. I missed a good look from three. Dame missed a good look from three. We had the opportunities. Damn it. That sucks. Damn, I got a lot of VC though. Those Beats incentives. I have yet to get Team Takeover on this team. Not once. Yo, Dizzy in Chi-Town. What's up, BBs? How you guys doing?
Che, talk about your defense a little. What helped you lead the team in steals tonight?
You know, my long fingers.
I think it came down to us executing our defensive scheme really well. When everyone's in the right spot on D, it allows you to be a little bit more aggressive, knowing your guys got your back. So that's what you guys saw there tonight.
Great. Thanks, Che.
Patty, defense wins games.
You know it.
But we lost. Yo, Matt, thank you for the 2 months, brother. He says, good to be back, subbing to Goldie. Good to have you back, Mr. Matt. How you doing today, bro? Fucking idiot. Why would he say that? Defense wins games after a loss. Jesus Christ. Michael, you're really making me fucking look bad.
You guys ready to hammer out this deal?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Here's what they're starting with.
Oh, what's the deal? Is this for Gatorade? Round two? I would like to counteroffer, obviously. I would like 3,500 VC and 3 incentives. We can make this work? Fuck, I should ask for 4,000 VC. All right. 50 for double-double, 60 for 2010, 60 for 2010, 75 for player of the game, 75 for 25-12, 75 for 40-point games? Oh, shit. Ah, fuck a discount, bro. I don't need no discount. I'll be fine. I get Gatorade boosts. I buy them. I got the VC. It's all good. Go for the 2010-10. I'm thinking 40-point player of the game. Maybe double-double? What other ones? What other one do you guys think? I got the 40-point and the player of the game, and then maybe 2010-10? I don't feel like I'm gonna be getting 2010-10 games. I think maybe 2010 games is probably better. Yeah, let's go with that. Alright. Nice doing business with you, madam.
Looking forward to a long and healthy relationship.
Me too, man.
Thanks, Che.
You're welcome, dude.
All right.
You guys like my suit? Yeah, it looks like a snake. I ain't no Kevin Durant, though. Don't you get it twisted. All right, dude. We got to go to practice, bro. What are we? We're 8-8. Dude, this is a subpar start to the season, chat. So, can't always get what we want, you know?
Hey.
Yeah, those skins are pretty expensive. I'm part of the problem, though, because I bought them all. I bought every single one, dude. I bought them all. Ugh. I'm the problem, dude. I'm the problem, Gina.
Let's get to work.
No.
Here's what we're going to do.
No. I picked the drill. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's the drill. I'd honestly rather PAX back. I mean, yeah, I don't know. I didn't think the Gears 4 stuff was that bad, but everyone bitched about it, so they changed it, and now everyone's bitching about the new one. I don't know. I don't know what they can do. I don't know if they'll ever change their model. That's the thing. They've already implemented it in the game. They've set it up like the Fortnite setup, but the prices are kind of crazy. I don't know. Fortnite skins. How much is a Fortnite skin? Is it not around the same price as a Gear skin? The difference is Fortnite is a free-to-play game and Gears is not, so. I felt like it was along the same price as like a Fortnite skin, but maybe I'm wrong. I haven't played Fortnite in ages, so I don't really know how much it costs. Wait, that was the drill? How many free throws did I take? I feel like I didn't shoot that many free throws. What the fuck is going on?
Let's get to
20 for purple skins. Here's my thing. Like, I don't think I have an issue with how much the skins are if the skins are really good. And I think Fortnite's always done a really good job on their skins. Like, their skins are always pretty fucking awesome. Like, I think that was one of the big things about Fortnite is their skins, for the most part, were really cool. And to be honest, the Gears of War skins so far have been really, really, really lackluster. Like the black steel or chrome steel they released today, like I got them, but they're not that great looking. Like I feel like they can do such a better job with the skins, and I don't understand why they seem to be like doing so very little. I don't know. It just seems very odd to me. And I think splitting up the weapon skins, for example, they released the Get Sweaty pack last week, and that had like four or five of the neon skins in it. And then they released another second pack called the Get Hype pack, and it has the rest of the neon skins in it. It's like, come on, release all of them together. If you're gonna release a weapon skin, you should get all the skins. You should get that skin on every weapon. You shouldn't separate it. It should be complete bundles. I don't care. I really don't care. If you're buying one skin, you should get them for every single weapon. Period. It should. I don't know why they changed that. So.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're going to do.
I realize they're like milking it so they can release the good skins later, but no one's going to buy the good skins if you're fucking them along the way. You know what I mean? People are going to be too pissed off to support the good skins in the end. Or maybe not, because chumps like me will buy them anyway. I'm not too worried about the maps. Like, they're going to add new maps for Gears. The current maps aren't great, but they're also not bad. Like, I don't, there's only a couple that I'm, like, really not into. Like, Bunker, I'm not into. Bunker's pretty fucking bad. Icebound is not great. The rest of them are pretty good. And yeah, Delivery Mac is actually a great skin. I got it today, too. It's a good skin. Oh, my God, Ben. Can you not say that right now, dude? Oh. Oh, Jesus, dude. A Cheddar Choop? I would fuck a Cheddar Choop right now. The Cheddar Choops are delish. Yo, Trusted says, hey, Dad, loved watching yesterday's stream. It was really entertaining. Was wondering if y'all had played with Vern earlier and I missed it. Today? You mean today, Trusted? No, we've just only been doing solo stuff today. I haven't played with anybody. Yesterday we played with Vern, but I assume you already know that based on what you just said. But I could be completely wrong. Fuck if I know. The toasted cheddar chalupa. We talking about the same thing? Yes. The dude, wherever you got yours, it must have. They must have fucked it up, Mickey Maestro, because that cheddar choup is incredible. It's incredible. Yeah. I fucks with the cheddar choups. I want coops for the cheddar choups. Is free throw just the fastest throw? Yeah, it is. And it gives you 750 points towards your badge, which is the highest you can get anyway. So you might as well just do this. It's just the easiest one to get 3 stars on for sure. Where do you get the cheddar chalupa? What do you mean? Taco Bell. Come on, bro. You never eaten a chalupa before? You don't know how to get some choups? To be fair, Taco Bell's not the only place you can get a chalupa, but... one of the Taco Bells near my house is under renovation too, but the drive-thru's still open. Nah, Taco Bell sour cream is pretty subpar. Subpar. Can't get any supreme shit there, because then you get their nasty-ass sour cream. I don't want that. Ugh. Ugh. Mormonville? That's a place? Is it in Utah?